maybe you wide, or maybe even a little longer, and it really does go down 20 feet, and they harvest the ice on the James River, which you can't do in the winter anymore, and they put it in there and would last at least until September. That's what a refrigerator was back in the days when this was called nature's refrigerator, because the same sort of thing was going on in a natural process going on in these naturally dug refrigerator systems. This one was written up in Percival's 1833 history of the Shenandoah Valley.